Hi guys, welcome to my channel. In this video I will talk about how to design a cracked rebar in Revit, which is also sometimes called a bent up bar. Let's move on to Revit. I have a single span slab with columns and beams attached. The basic concept of cracked rebar is that the bar from top reinforcement bent down at 1/4 distance of span and then continue to the other side of span. First of all, I will open cross section view and use detailed lines to indicate the L/4 distance. I will use the pick line tool and then draw the detailed line at the offset of 7 feet from the edge of column. These detailed lines needed in both cross section. Later on, I will use these lines to decide the bending location of cracked rebar. Now I will start with opening the rebar option. The normal cracked rebar shapes are given in the rebar shape section, but instead of this, I will select the sketch rebar option and then start drawing. First of all, I will draw the hook and then start drawing top bar up to L/4 reference line. Then I will bend with 45 degree angle and then convert to bottom bar and then continue drawing up to the other edge. By using the other detail line, I will draw another rebar on other side. Now I will open up the other cross section view and you can see the rebars which I have drawn previously. I will use sketch rebar option and same method to draw the cracked rebars in this cross section also. You can also draw the exact same rebar on the other side of the span by using the mirror tool option. Now I will manage the numbers and spacing. I will select the maximum spacing option and set the spacing to 1 feet. The concept here to place one cracked portion and one straight portion as top and bottom reinforcement respectively. In order to achieve this, we will adjust the rebars using the blue arrow grip. Now we will adjust the rebars up and down in order to rectify the intersections of rebar. We have to place the rebar on top of each other, but in our drawing these are intersecting each other. In order to rectify this, we will use the blue arrow grips and move the rebars up and down. Now I will go to 3D view and try to view the rebars. I will open up the wireframe section. I will select my drawing. Then use the filter option and deselect all the elements except the rebars. Then in the properties area, I will go to open view visibility state. I will select the view unobscured and view as solid options. And that's all. You can see the rebars clearly. And that's all. Single span slab with a cracked rebar is ready. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please hit like button. Also subscribe to my channel for future videos.